I've had a chance to think and see since I've been here, and it's changed my ideas a lot. I realize that the new Germany is the new world.
If you feel that way, why not tell the world?
Gosh, who'd care how I feel?
I would. So would a lot of other people. You must share your thoughts with them.
How can I do that?
On the radio, tonight, with me.
Oh, I couldn't.
Oh, you must.
Is that an order?
Yes.
All right. Gosh, I feel like a Nazi already.
What is the surprise you have planned for the broadcast?
You will see.
Well, it better be good. I just got word. The Führer is listening in Berlin.
How do I look?
Fine. Don't worry. It's just a radio broadcast.
That's right.
Heard by millions of people.
Millions of people.
And the Führer.
The Führer.
That was the Führer's favorite selection. And now I would like to introduce to you Colonel Wilhelm Klink of Stalag 13.
Hello?
Tonight we honor Colonel Klink, who as Commandant of Stalag 13 has never had a prisoner escape. Colonel, may I present you with this scroll?
That reminds me of the story of the two Bavarians, Pat and Mike.
Thank you, Colonel Klink. We have a real surprise for you. An American prisoner of war who has some interesting things to tell you. You are Colonel Hogan of the United States Army Air Corps?
That's one of my names.
One of your names?
Well, I had another name when I was in prison. Naturally, you don't give your right name in a case like that.
You were in prison?
3 times. Bum raps.
Colonel, you've had an opportunity to observe the new Germany and the United States. Now, how would you compare them?
Oh, no comparison at all. Back home, everybody thinks for themselves, all those decisions to make. Here, one man thinks for everyone. Saves a lot of work. Take the Russian front. That was Hitler's idea. Yet, I think it's so wonderful you don't hear one word of criticism about it.
You've read Mein Kampf, I believe.
Oh, yeah, you bet. You know that guy Hitler that wrote it? A lot of people think just because he wears that silly mustache, the book's a lot of junk.
Another favorite selection of the Führer's.
I didn't even get a chance to say what a great guy Hitler is. Golly.